Yeah.
See, I was raised in the West, where we stay stressed, where they lie in the half due to making arrests. Cause we living in the shadow of the suburb, where the price of this house going upwards. I don't understand how the poor getting robbed by the rich, and they're calling it a handout. And it's evident the neighborhood got us sending letters to the president. Tell me, can you hear rush through the sound of the sirens? And you wonder why the streets getting violent. Another mother shed tears at the cemetery burying a firstborn child. I've been watching through the years, commoners firing, waking up screaming, let me live in a cold sweat. Segregated, they consider us a known threat, so we hopeless.
Born into the world.
Something easier to hate. They afraid of the outcome, cause the race that they call human keep evolving, and they know they will get outrun.
That's why, huh?
So behind on the times, and protest culture on strike like lightning. Who's the